Hi lovers, welcome back. So today we're just doing a very quick video on three signs to tell that he will never change. All right, so the first sign is he breaks promises. He's always broken promises from the very beginning, and you probably let it slide, thinking once you guys really got involved that things would change. But no, he still break promises. For instance, you tell him that, I need help with my car, and he said, "Hey, and I got you. I'll help you." But then when that time comes, you found out that he's planned a trip with that money to go to Vegas with his boys for the weekend. Yeah. When a man break promises like that all the time, more so than likely, he's not going to change. Secondly, I comes before you in the relationship. So if he's selfish, self-absorbed, inconsiderate, it's all about me, and you come last. Like I just said, I comes before you. If he's always been this way, well, more so than likely, doesn't take the relationship seriously enough to put you first. Or at least next to him in the relationship. Make it us, but it's always about him. If it's always like that, and it's always been that way, no matter how many times you've complained, argued, barked, whatever, it never changes. Well, more so than likely, neither will he. And lastly, if he disrespects the relationship, maybe he didn't always do that. But the more you guys became more intimate and more involved, more serious, he became just totally disrespectful. He's still lustful. He still lies. He still, stays out later than he should without, an amazing explanation. So it's just 100% disrespectful, always, all the time, and doesn't really care. Here's the kicker though. If you have a partner that has any of these three things or all three, ooh, if he's not willing to change at least one of those negative ways, then neither really your relationship. So your relationship is on a downward spiral, okay? So if he doesn't change, your relationship isn't going to change, which means you're going to, well, now and forever always be in an unhealthy relationship. And there's really not much you can do about that, okay? He's going to have to want to change that. Well, my loves, that is all for three signs he will never change in your relationship video. Be sure to check out my other relationship videos. Until next time, take care.